The biggest wait to be on television ever. 12 days ago, right before my vacation, a Friday and a half ago, I visited Dunbarton Elementary to talk weather. We talked about the water cycle, weather instruments, the seasons, among all other subjects. I got all sorts of goodies from these folks, so a huge thank you to them. I love getting there and kind of answering questions that they have specifically, whether it be something as simple as a rainbow. So yeah, it was anything from a cookbook, as well as a hat and a sweatshirt, to a windsock. So a big thank you to them.
Ooh, a windsock.
Yes.
Especially today when the breeze kicks up.
And for tomorrow, it may blow away tomorrow.
They've been probably going crazy waiting to see that video, I would say.
Yes, and we'll have it posted on our website, because I can imagine over 12 days, some of them may have even forgotten.
Yeah, they were probably like, you're going on vacation, what?